This is Simple Guitar. We're in the Hal Leonard Beginning Guitar Superbook on pages 68 and 69. This is Your Song by Elton John, and it's got a B minor chord. So you do your A minor at the second fret. It also has a nice moving line between an E minor over D, an E minor over C sharp to a C. And if you want, you could do that E minor slash D rather as an E minor 7 chord with a pinky on the second string third. And the E minor slash C sharp, you could put that C sharp up top with your third finger at the second string second fret and go from there into the C chord. That way you kind of hear it E minor D, E minor C sharp. You get that nice movement there. And it's a little easier to finger and easier to hear as well. We're just going to use a syncopated strum, just very nice and easy. We'll do two measures of introduction. One and two and three and four and... It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those much money, but boy, if I did, I'd be a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song and this 1 second ending for you. Is your song. It might be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. I sat on a roof, it kicked off the moss. A few of these verses, well, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you. Turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is,
sounded wrong.